How to put your avatar on Edublogs. Step 1, log into your Edublog. Step 2, scroll down. Under users, you will see your avatar. Select your avatar. You can then select choose file and select where your file is off the drop down menu. Select upload. You will then need to choose what part of your image you use. Your one will not look like that, it's just I chose an emergency one. You are now done uploading your avatar.